Queen Elizabeth II of Great Britain, has recognized Hafodsiya of Ghana as the 15th Commonwealth Point of Light in honor of his exceptional voluntary service in combating illiteracy rates in Ghana. In the lead-up to the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in London on 19-20 April, the Queen, as head of the Commonwealth, is thanking inspirational volunteers across the 52 Commonwealth nations for the difference they are making in their communities and beyond. Mr. Siya is the founder of the first electronic library on wheels in West Africa and the chief executive of the Ghana Library Authority. The mobile library, which is active in more than 30 communities across the country, imparts more than 18,000 children a year via the van's computers, tablets, and e-readers. The personalized certificate, signed by the Queen, was presented to Mr. Siya by the British High Commissioner, Mr. Lane Walker. Advertisement. An elated Mr. Siya said that the recognition had given him fulfillment. In the world I belong, we usually have to apply for almost everything, and so it's a great feeling not to apply for something but to be independently nominated and selected for this recognition, he said. He said that he had engaged in this endeavor with private funding for the past 6 years, but there was now the opportunity to do it for the nation, with the backing of the state, to impart as many people in Ghana as possible. I am deeply honored and hope this will inspire many people around the Commonwealth to be focused and diligent in delivering change in their communities. There is always someone out there watching and reading about your work, he added. Mr. Walker urged the public to celebrate Mr. Siya's success, and highlight what he had done, because he was a source of inspiration, and a role model for Ghana and the Commonwealth. Hafodsiya started with just a car, some books and a big dream, to combat illiteracy rates among Ghanaian children with a mobile library, he stated. Advertisement. In a short time, Hafod has shown how sheer determination allied with a passion for volunteering can make a lasting difference across communities. I am delighted that he is educating the next generation of young people. The Point of Light Awards recognizes outstanding volunteers every day of the week, people whose service is making a difference in their communities and whose story can inspire others to creative innovative solutions to social challenges in their own communities and beyond. Since 2014, the UK has been recognizing a daily Point of Light from the UK with almost 900 now recognized.